Y'all don't know what that means, man. I've been serving slanging tape since I was only 15. On my label, on my master's industry. Fuck them bastards. You an MC, be a rapper, destiny. I'm the master. You a slave, getting pimped, hoeing just to pay the rent. Run like you on your own with rocket songs that 12 inch. Or maybe even MCA subsidiaries don't get paid. I mean, no cheese with all them logos on your album cover.
Now
please.
I got hoes and expensive clothes purchased overseas. Don't end up spending those working with my G's. Independent businessman rapping for a fee. Full beats and CDs. Got us making tax-free.
And if you ask me, independent artists run the nation. Press albums with no stipulations or regulations. Don't have to worry about change release dates. Just hit the streets and slang your own fucking tape.
What? Dude, fucking industry. Because the paychecks are a joke. I'm set with hella options, fool, I never die broke. I'm getting skrilla from the pretty bitches that I poke. And loke, I make papes at the clubs I promote.
And I'll be slanging tapes plus baggies of that green dope. And if you don't want a tape, then I'll sell you some weed to smoke. I know how it is when you want to get high and choke. Either way it goes, at the end of the night, I won't be broke.
Shit. I need all that money.
Everybody that's signed to a major, hit the top floor and up, strap and demand your
give me
paper.
My money,
and if you don't get royalties, you better get them guys. Even if they pay you $1 million, you're still being victimized.
And hypnotized by the corporate leech. Snatched up by your nuts, tied up to a leash. While we reach peaks, only seen on dreamscapes. Filling record crates with our intricate speech.
See, I'm a ball to a fall.
What?
And fuck the industry, the only label to see me fucking with an indie. Consumer friendly with 60,000 is a good thing. Don't have to go double platinum to do well.
As till we swell up, fuck what you tell us. Haters be jealous, cause they poor. While I'm big ballin' off of these few new songs, I peep your paycheck like,
hey, that's a good one.
Me through football.
You claiming independent when your ass is just a fucking waste your fans' money when you buying weed and fucking buy some new shoes and now your ass is dead fucking. Will you ever see a living legend going out like that? Cause I'm a hustling stage, crushing money, making motherfucker. How you supposed to fight the cops when your ass is just a buster? Dissing white folks and then the only fans you can muster. Let you not get it right, skip the hate, get it straight. Cause we all know that the state is the illest enemy. And I'ma ball till I fall, fuck the industry.